What's up, YouTube family? I found out today, some of you probably might know, but a famous EVP, Loretta Lynn, was at Patsy Cline's funeral. The casket was in her Patsy Cline's house, and it was very cold in the house, and Patsy Cline told Loretta Lynn, turn the damn heat up. And, you know, I've heard several EVPs, so I know the feeling. Let me know if you all knew about that and if there's any more famous EVPs, so to speak. Have a spooky day.